to put on some insulin azoliths over one of my eyes, and we'll see what happens. Mom was happy.
The other day, you weren't mad as well.
Okay. Finally dried up. And we'll probably immediately I feel it tightening up.
Is that terrible, right?
Mm-hmm. No question. It does a lift. They call it Botox.
Like this, so you're gonna have a
say what time we're at?
A minute and 33 seconds. Okay.
It's supposed to be about 2 minutes, 2 to 3 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Ageless.
When you're at 2:30, let me know, cause
it's 2:30.
Right, so it's been 2 minutes. So far, it's been 2 minutes. I'm not supposed to be talking and moving, but you should be seeing the difference. I feel it.
Yes, difference. I see the difference.
It's nice and tight.
You see it tight, cured up.
We'll see what happens another one other minute.
In 17 seconds.
You feeling it'll come together. And that go the way that feeling starts to go away. I can see the difference in mom.
30.
Yep. Now, I wouldn't think this is for men, but there's a lot of men that don't like their core feet. They don't like their smile lines. In particular, mine would be my puffy eyes.
Okay, another 3, 6 seconds, and
okay, with the mirrors.
There you go.
Okay, here's the 2 different eyes, and I'm gonna look, and of course I can see the difference. I really feel the difference too, because it's nice and tight. That goes away. We're gonna do the other eyes, so I'm gonna have a black eye. All right, guys, it's Liesler. Thank you.
Guthrie. Yeah.
Now, my mother and I did both eyes with the same little tube there. And what are you saying, Mom?
You have to blend it in properly, very, very well, or else you have like a white, powdery look. But if you blend it in properly, you won't have that look. You just get the right results.
Mm-hmm. So one little tube here gave two people what would be according to the Botox for the day without getting any. So